And it's a special interview because, unfortunately, we're not going to talk about you.
Oh, okay.
We're going to talk about your trumpet. Is that okay for you?
Sure.
When I was five, my father gave me this old gramophone, which you can, you know, and he gave me an album with Billie Holiday. If you ask me what you want to play, I said trumpet, because that was the obvious thing. It's a tool in which I create music, basically. This brass thing tends to die very young. I mean, compared to a violin or a cello or a acoustic bass, which I think people get extremely attached to because they are like alive, organic material. I like contrasts, so I like the very pure acoustic, so I have that also, but then I also have electronic. I tried many, but the one I have now, I had it for quite some years. I'm happy with it, and also because I didn't want them to do anything. There's a lot of things which I haven't put on yet, like for instance the third valve. There is nothing stopping it, so I'm using a hairband from my daughters. So I kind of bring them also on tour.
So that's good.
Nice.
Yeah, that's nice.
Thank you very much, Nils.
Pleasure.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
Do we look?
Pour la lumière, tu vois, pour la lumière, j'aimerais un truc. Prends le réflecteur comme ça.